appears. Opportunity knocked on halfway. Pani looks to float over the top of Foley. He's going to stay onside, he is. He's out on that right-hand side. Stepped inside, one challenge up towards the edge of the area. Foley looks for options. Sees Dale Pearson on the edge of the area. He shoots! What a goal! Dale Pearson with an absolute clatter! Towards middle inside, not the territory. He's moved out to the left, though. It's swung into the area towards that back post. And Connor Thompson fires it down. Goal! It's moved across the right. And it's played into the back of the net. Guiseley a level. They've bungled it home. Oh, that just finished him. It's a goal for Guiseley. 1-1. Ball's played into the area here, and all of a sudden, Morpeth are in real trouble once again as a shot goal by Johnson. Dan Lowe's with a fine save, and it's turned in again, and they've scored again. Two goals in a minute. Morpeth pressure, and so too Connor Thompson, and Morpeth just can't keep hold of the ball here as it's pinged around the corner by Luke Dean and towards the head of Cassidy. And Morpeth struggling to get rid of it. Josh Robson's fallen at Jeff Henderson, and Jay Cassidy's stolen in and rifled it home.
Marcus Charles with it.
Ball in the box now, looking for James Wolf, so James is shot on target.
Does the commentator does exist?
Again, another hit by Whitby. Again by Whitby. Once again, it's a lucky break, and now it's Harry Green, one-on-one with the goalkeeper, heads it down, and drops it past Jordan Parr. That was Gabby Walker to take this free kick. Driven low, and into the... What a free kick!